What's up, gang, and welcome back to another motherfucking video. You can't even hear it.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't. Anyways, and as y'all see by the title, I've been collecting rap snacks for a minute. So these a little bit from all over. You talking about water? You got one.
I forgot I put one in there. I forgot we had these.
And noodles.
We gonna try these
noodles.
Later. Yeah.
Creamy chicken gumbo flavor. I
want to
try gumbo so bad.
I do too. What is a shrimp?
I thought
rice,
you were gonna be like, I know how to cook it because you say it with everything, bro.
I know how to cook a few things.
Every time I be like, I want to eat. I know how to make it.
Cause I do. Well, shit, let's get
into the video. These look cheesy. I don't know if I like cheesy. We got,
and some of these might be a bit repetitive. That's because I couldn't find turn out pretty.
We got Migos. Anyways, get into it.
Master P,
aka Little Miss Swagger,
Buttermilk Ranch,
Little Dirt. This be everybody's favorite for real.
Favorite.
Lil Baby.
I wish J. Cole or Kendrick Lamar
had some. Little Baby, not the baby. Right. I love the baby.
It's gonna be a little bad, little baby in here.
We got another little baby.
It's
a drink. It's a hot chocolate.
A hot chocolate.
See, you just got
it. It was in his bag. You know, I took it at the one. Two more Snoop D.O. double G.
They need chips, flat as fuck.
I know, it's right. They still gonna be good. Oh, yeah, money bag. Big speaker.
Ain't nobody watching y'all. We got Migos again.
I don't know why you keep it. Oh, every day. It's the hot.
Y'all keep counting how many chips this is because I don't even know. Lil Baby again. Nicki Minaj. Is it the good things that I get for free? This is on. Did you see that TikTok? Oh, you was about to go in, wasn't you?
I was. I sure was because I heard the sound.
Is this the things that I get?
The last 12 seconds before was actually Lil Boosie and Cardi B. And once I got to Columbus,
which is crazy because I always find Cardi B.
The little Boosie one.
Boosie dead ass.
Oh, yeah, these new. I got these from City Trends. It's cheese.
Lil Baby again. How many times we gonna see this nigga?
I told y'all, we gonna see him a few times.
Hey, I ain't gonna hold you. I might fuck this up.
It's cool.
I get to keep some of these? Yeah.
Yeah.
Dirty. It's way too many bags. We got the hot chips.
Look, show her.
It's the hair, y'all. Look at the hair.
That's clowning.
Yeah, that's beyond
me. He must have seen the switch up coming, the change with his hair. Like, okay, I'm going to do this with this, then I'm going to cut.
Is that supposed to be him with blonde hair, though?
Apparently.
Them look like ramen noodles.
They have some cheddar ones, but I'm like, fuck that. I got two. I already got the Snoop Dogg cheddar. And what else is cheddar? Ooh, we got a little Remy on there. Since we got Master P.
Another Nicki Minaj.
Nicki again.
Starships.
Cause we couldn't find Cardi B. Go Nicki again. I don't know why Meg Thee Stallion ain't got no.
In touch. No, cause we don't have time.
What, you wanna play that music while we trying that shit?
Play one song, your favorite song by them. Okay, which one we doing first?
Alright, so we gonna try these later, but it's the
noodles. Yeah. The wraps. And we should've did that with the noodle videos yesterday.
Actually, you can because I still got a pack at the crib.
I'm not eating them.
You can try.
Okay.
Just try. Drink.
You said that the other day.
Just try. Oh, you scoop my cherry.
Is this the things that I get for putting you bitches on? Is it my? It's the thing. Say all these damn red snacks. All right, which ones you trying first?
You got Nicki playing.
We're gonna try Nicki's snacks. This is the barbecue with my honey truffle.
Damn, it's half of them.
Bad. Shit, you got 16 of them bitches, eh? They stink. I'm like,
they do got a smell to them. First bag, y'all.
Damn.
Wow. It's like more barbecue than an actual barbecue chip. It's like barbecue chips. It's just strong. Maybe it's the honey, because it's saying honey.
I don't know, I fucks with him. Because I'm still hood, Hollywood could change me. Shout out to my...
Bitch, we back in 63rd. Bitch, we back from 63rd. Play some dirt.
Cheese though.
Hell yeah, the cheese is stronger than the spice.
Than the actual, yeah.
Yes, 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 yes. All right, next one.
Salt and vinegar, barbecue, onion, garlic, cayenne pepper, and more. They just did too much with this one. But they like popcorn.
I think it's supposed to be a spinoff of this just with the cheese. Because the hot one is just like this.
Stay solid, stay woke, and take advantage of every opportunity that is provided to you, because like they say in life, nothing lasts forever.
Hard work pays off.
Dill pickle low key though. Like them dill pickle chips.
Yeah, this is like that one popcorn. The white popcorn. White cheddar.
We got the Migos. When this first came out, you just had to be there.
Oh, yeah, you taste that ranch.
These my least favorite. Better with Snoop Dogg. It says, make every opportunity count, stay focused, be relentless, and do whatever it takes to master your craft.
Ooh, I like that. What's at the top? Maybe it's the bag. I hope they don't see like some Nicki Minaj.
It's just a lighting.
This is like macaroni and cheese mixed with baked beans. Master P do got some music. Let's see.
Wee lemonade.
Ooh wee, fruit punch flavor.
Ooh wee, little wee, baby. Ooh
wee. I don't have it in the freezer, refrigerator.
No. We gonna be playing little baby the whole time for real.
That tastes like some of that shit. Fruit punch, some of that. Mmm. This is the song. He featured in this song.
I was about to say, this song?
Nah, he's featured in this song. That's all. That's why I played it. Sabina done everything. Music, acting, sports. I'm trying to be like him.
I'm just a fan of Symphonique. I like Lil Romeo. And Lil Peanut. If y'all know, Peanut been rapping for a little minute. Because he was...
You can't go wrong with these. Tastes like cleanly barbecue. Better than Nicki Minaj's. I'm sorry. It's on that everybody knows him by. I'm actually excited to try these.
It's cool because I was going
to
play this anyway.
I'm excited to try these. Sweet chili. Lemon pepper. That's like a good wing sauce.
Lemon pepper set. Oh, God.
It is saying, the goal is to be rich forever.
Aren't you? She just be forgetting I'm over here. You was doing all that work.
Might be better on chicken. It's not a bad
sauce. I was about to say, this is better off on wings.
Definitely. Big speaker.
You would have nice with a new body. From the bottom, from the face to the top, broke, this ain't saying a thing, period. I tell her, set the fuck up when I hit it. Fuck up her hair,
she just did. I'm really fucking around with a handful of hair. I'm
still. It tastes like them hot popcorn.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she pull up on a beer. Somebody said
they ain't too gone. Much onion.
Everybody don't like them all.
No cheese.
I'ma fuck these up.
They not stale. Just like a hot puff in the form of
did
a
ring.
Yeah. You wanna run your mouth? You wanna run your hands?
You're gonna set this bitch out.
What do they taste like?
Or just regular, like, cheddar cheese, like Ruffles. They taste like Ruffles.
They do. You got it. You got it, man. Focus.
I don't really know his songs, but we got
no, no, man. My pops taught me like some plain barbecue chips.
Girl, I don't really like plain barbecue chips.
Hit the shit. Hit it.
Oh.
I eat these with like a turkey sandwich.
They taste like, the one barbecue chips everybody loves. What they call them? Grippo.
They not like spicy though.
They're not for real.
They are giving nostalgia.
Okay, girl, we still got hella little baby left. Okay, we got salt and vinegar, barbecue, onion, garlic, cayenne, pepper, and I feel like we tried this. Did we not try this already?
Mm-hmm. Well, same nigga, different flavor. What is it? Try it. Ooh.
You better not put.
Woo! Woo!
This is hot.
Okay, cayenne pepper. Why the vinegar tastes so strong?
That's on the other side you're supposed to pay for it, but shit, nobody ever paid for your
food. School, I eat these with like a ham sandwich.
That season got you choking.
Hell yeah, that's it's strong. Snoop D-O-double-G.
Yeah, these smell like Fritos. It tastes like them too. With hella cheese. Ooh, wee wavy. Little dark buttermilk ranch.
What about the ranch?
It's all love.
His hair look better than this. What you think? But his locks look fake.
It was cool. Buttermilk as fuck.
I don't like that. I can't swallow that. Sorry.
They wasn't playing about the buttermilk part.
Man, that shit's strong. Why is the flavor so damn strong?
Ah, we got the Beagles again.
RP Takeoff.
That part.
Public service announcement.
We control music. Go check out my girl Akia, cause she signed with them.
Yeah, she fuck with her heavy. And actually, she put me on to Akia. She got bars. She know what the fuck
she did. The OGs know. You was back 2016, 20 yeah. When she was making videos in her car like this, just rapping and yeah.
I like how you pointed that out. Making videos in her car like this.
Cause she was sitting in the car like this and just make video. Oh, here you go. I'm sorry.
Yo, we gotta hurry up.
I'ma knock the pussy out like fight.
Yeah, let me pick the last song.
I know.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I don't recommend them.
Oh shit.
We back with Lil Baby. Not one of them.
Come on, y'all.
cool. I fuck with these.
I can eat those on the game.
Mm-hmm. They taste like dill pickle to me too. So out of all 16 bags, which one was your favorite?
My favorite?
My man's was my favorite.
Mini bag. Yeah, we'll try these and
get back to y'all with them. Y'all can see I'm fucking these up.
Alright gang, we back and we finna try the noodles as promised. You ready?
Yeah. Where'd they go?
They in the other basket.
In the basket?
Right there. Oh. Cup noodles. This is all of a slush.
Girl, who cup noodles be looking like that? Why? Like, no season.
Chicken gumbo. This is gonna be easy enough for sure. We were just talking about gumbo. Shit, hot. Look how well it smells. It's a no for me. It's a no.
It's a hell no.
It's a no.